Good morning, Bull Sharks.
I'm Jackie.
And I'm Blair.
And you're watching
BBN News.
We start today's show with a few upcoming reminders. There will be a movie night on Friday, May 3rd, featuring two movies in the Black Box Theater. We will be showing 10 Things I Hate About You at 3 p.m. and Black Panther at 7 p.m. Concessions open at 2:30 for the first movie and 6:30 for the second. The admission cost is $15 per person. There will be a QR code for mobile payment. Check back to BBN News for more information next week.
Seniors, there will be a class meeting tomorrow in the cafeteria during second period around 8 a.m. The goal of this meeting will be to review end-of-the-year expectations, graduation, and other upcoming events. After the meeting has concluded, anyone attending Grad Bash needs to stay afterwards in order to hear the rules and receive your permission slip.
Moving on to our last reminder, there will be Cheer Clinic on April 20th and tryouts will be on April 27th. These are the tryouts for the 2024-2025 season, including all grade levels looking to participate for next school year. Make sure to scan the QR code to sign up on SportsU and email Coach Kelly for any questions.
Now, we would like to congratulate 31 combined juniors and seniors that were chosen at the 2023 Recognition Program awardees. These students achieved PSAT scores within the top 10% of assessment takers in the state. All of them also have a GPA of 3.5 or higher. Each student was recognized in one or more of the offered recognition programs.
Take a look at the screen to see all of the amazing Bull Shark students and their accomplishments. You all worked so hard to earn this amazing opportunity.
On another topic, Life Skills has some exciting news to share. At the start of next week, Life Skills and Bonita Buddies will be in the Collab Center every Wednesday and Friday morning. They'll be doing this in support of the opening of the Collaboration Cafe. Every Wednesday and Friday for the rest of the school year, the Collaboration Cafe will contain many delicious options of pastries, breakfast foods, and more.
Any student that brings $1 to donate to the Life Skills program will receive a breakfast as a token of appreciation. Stop in and check out starting next week.
Let's send it back to last Friday, where a few of our students attended a Young Men Lead conference at FSW. This conference was sponsored by the Foundation of Lee County Public Schools, and around 150 Lee County students showed up. The purpose of this conference is to serve as motivation for young high school boys that want to participate in leadership roles.
It allows them to communicate with other high school boys around the area and build connections based on their common interests and desires. The Bull Sharks that participated in this conference are the following: John Torres, Jacoby Anders, Jacob Hillier, Giovanni Ramirez, and River Skiles.
Congratulations, boys, for taking this step and working towards becoming a better leader in our community.
Sophomore SGA is hosting another Culver's fundraiser next Monday. The fundraiser is April 15th at the Culver's Estero location. Our last announcement pertains to SGA elections. The voting for your future student government positions will be coming soon. If you'd like to apply for a role in student government, you can grab an application posted outside of Ms. Wendell's room starting tomorrow. That room is 1206, so stop by and grab one if you think you may be interested. Stay tuned for more info.
Well, that's all the news we have for today.
And remember, Bull Sharks,
just keep swimming. This town for a little while. Oh, 'cause
you on the outskirts of town. And I said, Lumiere, save me, I've been feeling so alone.